I grew up in Tampa, Florida. I was adopted by my father's sister. She adopted me and raised me. My mother went to prison and my father was never in my life. I started a project called Munch and Talk Success, which was giving back to the homeless people in my community. For me, I felt like since I had it to give, then I was gonna give it. Pursuing my degree in digital media with a minor in apparel textile. My name is Erica Young and I am a champion for life.